News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
High pressure continues to stream in a west and northwesterly flow over New England. That may bring in a few offshore snow showers to a lot of our mariners. Other than that, we're looking at a mostly sunny Monday shaping up, but a cold start to the morning. Temperatures will range anywhere in the single digits. We'll get to that in just a moment. We'll continue to see a chance of those snow showers and flurries in the mountains through Monday night and then through early Tuesday. Late Tuesday afternoon, the clouds start to roll in over northern New England, and we'll maybe get a chance of some snow shower activity in some of the mountains come Tuesday night. So here's the look at the forecast highs for tomorrow. Anywhere in the 20s from west to east, and we'll see cold temperatures in the mountains. Looks like the overnight lows as we wake up tomorrow morning, though, will range anywhere in the single digits from Portland. Will be well below zero up in ski country.